Hi viewers, welcome to my channel Focus Info Wise. Henshin Tigers victory commemorative parade was held from 11 a.m. There are approximately, it is said that there were 10,000 people in attendance parade. It was revealed that 460,000 people gathered in Osaka and Kobe in the morning session alone. At the same time, approximately 200,000 spectators gathered at Osaka, where the Oryx Buffaloes Championship Parade was held. Starting at 2 p.m., the two teams will switch places, with Henshin Victory Parade taking place in Osaka and Oryx Victory Parade will take place in Kobe. Approximately 200,000 spectators gathering at Osaka, where the Oryx Buffalo Victory also held.